as we get ready to rock and roll for our first feature of the evening here tonight at Buffalo River. And then again tomorrow night on the Great Showmaker, Jason Burns, Track Talk on 970 WDUI AM tomorrow night at 7 o'clock. And Jason has a great show also, so a couple of great race shows here for you tomorrow. Check those guys out. Okay, Jason Burns drops the green, and here we go. First feature of the evening, the Pierce Stocker.
Thank you.
supports that young kid come to these races again. A long time here, like I said, he and Megan, they got a brand new baby, Lane, that was born this past October. And I'll tell you what, a kid's lineup down there, look at him. And, you know, like I said, I give Austin a hard time. He's a small guy, but he's wrapped like a, I'll tell you what, like a bodybuilder. And just a great young guy. And I'll tell you what, he's worked so hard for this. And I bet your mom and dad, the family, his Uncle Tim, all them guys are going to be celebrating. I'll tell you what, until the sun comes up in the morning. There comes Megan, and a happy little baby boy that probably doesn't realize Dad won it yet. But I'll tell you what, Megan, he's going to celebrate tonight too, you guys. And we get him on that race car. Great job by Bellerwood. A clean sweep tonight here at Buffalo River. And I tell you what, look out the last half of the season. They worked hard on that race car. Come on out there, buddy. Austin Bellerwood, yeah, let's celebrate. He's your first time winner, and what a job by Austin.
It didn't take you very long to get up here on your victory lane in the sixth car for Austin Bellerwood. Talk about that race.
This is just awesome. This is number one, definite on my top to-do list, I guess. And it's great fun to be here. A lot of hard work. It means a lot to our whole family, so it's awesome.
All right, you got anybody you want to thank here quick?
Yeah, I got the bowler, Jeff's Muffler, Corwin Insurance, Compliment Billing Services, Howie's Repair, Riley's Transfer. That about does it.
All right, well, congratulations on win number one. Let's hear it, everybody. Austin Bellerwood, it's six.
Hey, nice job, Corey. And I'll tell you what, Austin, your son back there, Lane's got to be pretty proud of his daddy right now. He's even celebrating, him and mama back there. So, again, congratulations on a nice win. What a great battle. What a battle for second. Three wide behind.